Chris, senior GB vest for you. How did the high jump go for you overall? How would you class?
It was all right. I think I could have come away with a higher height, obviously. But just that, I think my body just didn't react as well as I thought it would at 226. And, you know, I came close to that in my last competition, so it was about, really, for me, it was about getting the points, really, to win. I thought about jumping heights, but everyone told me, you know, come away to win, you know. First in your verse, you can slip away, come back and say, I won my competition. So,
what are the next few competitions coming up for you?
For me, not the senior trials. I don't want to travel, I think, because I've got so much exams coming up. So I'm still a student, so I'm pretty much a kid in the whole team. But yeah, so me next is senior trials and then Berlin Grand Prix.
You were jumping with a sleeve and the headband. Did you get inspiration from Jamie Bowie and Conrad Williams?
Oh, no. I'm a big basketball fan, so I love watching basketball. I love how they dress, how they, the persona, their swagger. So I thought I might as well switch on to athletics. So personally, I love it. I feel confident in myself in my way. So.
Are you with the new GB Eric Kennard then?
Oh no, just the new Chris Kandu. There's no one else. This is me.
Good luck with the endorsements.